I don't think there's any words for that, but to everybody, thank you.
Soap up, soap up.
Have you heard 5G causes coronavirus?
I've created the cure.
Does blow drying your nostrils kill the virus?
The couple ingested chloroquine phosphate, which is actually used as a parasite treatment for fish.
Then they sprayed chemicals on them.
Around the world, people are scared. They want to know what to do and where to turn for advice. This is a time for science and solidarity.
Keep to the rules and you'll all be fine. It'll all pass.